I'm Dr. Dawn Nolt. I'm a pediatric infectious disease specialist and professor at Dornbecker Children's Hospital at OHSU. We want you to feel confident that the vaccines available to you, particularly during this ongoing COVID-19 pandemic, will be safe and will be protective. So these vaccines have been studied in a very large number of people, in people who are diverse in their ethnicity, race, and medical condition. So at this time, you should feel confident to get any vaccine that is available to you and know that you'll be protected without having to suffer the consequences of COVID-19. So when we talk about a risk-benefit analysis, what that means is we have to understand your personal situation. What is your medical background? What are things that would influence the decision for you to get immunized or to seek certain medical care? So risk would be, will you have a side effect? Do you have a medical condition that would make getting a vaccine or actually getting the disease more problematic? The benefit is usually the prevention of a disease that would actually make you very ill or put you in the hospital or actually cause your death. So when you look at almost like a pros cons, and you could make a sheet of paper and say, what are the benefits and what are the risks? That's what we talk about when we say you are making a risk-benefit analysis, your doctor's making a risk-benefit analysis, or something as large as the CDC and the FDA are looking at the pros and cons of a vaccine and the pros and cons of having a very serious COVID-19 infection in the American public.